weirdos. Pokey Paul here. And guess what? The Force is strong with this one. And also this one. Today we're going to be talking about how to grow Epongetone bulbs right from a bulb. You will do a water change today. You want to know what I love about fish keeping? I love everything about fish keeping, especially keeping fish in ponds. You know what I love about keeping ponds?
Babe, you're so weird.
I am not weird.
Yeah, you are.
Okay, I'm weird. So what I'm gonna talk to you about today is growing bulbs from an actual bulb itself. And the featured bulb today is gonna be the Epongetone. I do have a couple different types. The first one I'm gonna go ahead and show you is called the Caperoni. So I'm gonna reach in this right here and I'm gonna grab a bulb at first just to show you. Okay. This is what an Epongetone bulb looks like. This is a Caperoni, okay? And what I'm gonna go ahead and do is as soon as I get them, okay, and this goes for people who buy them from us or anyone who has them already, you're gonna take it and you see how there's some debris on here? See, I'm taking it off and I'm just kind of wiping it, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the debris and I'm gonna wipe it off, all right? It doesn't have to be completely clean, but it has to be where the bulb is nice and hard. If the bulb is squishy like a sponge, off the bat, you know it's not a good bulb. Or what you wanna do is if that does happen, you wanna go ahead and wipe the debris off to where you only have, you see how there's a sprout? So you wanna have really only a sprout on top. Once you have that, you're gonna go ahead and take the bulb, and believe it or not, also too, folks, these bulbs grow even with no substrate and very, very minimal light. Although they will grow in high light as well, but they do well in low light. And like I said, just even no substrate. I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna simply drop it down to the bottom of the bowl, of the tank here. Come a little closer. All right, so this is actually the system that we have it in right here. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna grab an actual plant. This is a Caperoni plant, okay? Just to give you an idea, this is a pretty small one, but it's still a plant. Okay, as you can see, the bulb in the bottom does have a pretty good amount of roots, okay? And the plant at the top is actually growing pretty nice. This will grow big. This will grow about the size of my arm, maybe even bigger. So this is what that will turn into. And that's just one Epongetone bulb, by the way. There's a bunch of different kinds. So this is just one of them right now. I'm gonna go ahead and take this. I'm gonna throw it back in. That's a basic care guide on how to grow an Epongetone bulb straight from a bulb. This is not the food you're looking for. Maybe it is. Because you eat it all in a second. I wonder what's in a wonder bulb. Nah. You don't know the power of live bearers. Strong with the Force you are, but a lot you have to fern. Your canister is quite impressive, but nothing compared to my knowledge of the plant life. Don't know the power of the pond side. You will like and subscribe to me right now. You loved this video, but most of all, keep it weird. To me at once, dog. Young Sky Dog. Why won't you listen to me? Come, young one.